Adrian Baldwin. He's pretty crazy way to cap off this game. Talking about that last play.
Our last play was to just give me the ball and just make a big time play.
They seem to be in control for a lot of this game. You guys made a big run there in the fourth quarter. They countered it. What changed in the game?
The big change is momentum and defense. That's all we preach in practice is defense. So that's what we got after it on defense.
Obviously, the season's not over. We got a big weekend coming up. Talking about heading out to Cumberland and playing in Humber.
We just going to do the same thing we did here. Just stay disciplined, stay together, and we just going to be fine.
Where does the shot stack up in kind of the East Baldwin with the big shots you made in your career?
I'm just staying in the gym and just stay locked in and just keep going pushing, keep working.
Where does the shot stack up with other big shots you've made in your career?
What you mean, far as what?
Where does the shot, this buzzer beater, where does it stack up with all the big shots you've made in your career?
Ace! This happened in South Carolina versus James Wiseman. It's just a great experience.
Thanks, Ace.
Thank you.
Ace, just talk about the fortitude of the team. You guys are down 8 going into the fourth quarter. What changed?
What changed was we came together halftime. We was a little off. We just came together, stayed disciplined, and played great defense.
Yeah. What? Anything that Garrity was doing to kind of keep you guys off balance?
That little press, it really wasn't affecting us, but it kind of was. We was turning the ball over, and we just had to come together.
Talk about the energy that Jordan gave you guys for that final push.
Jordan came out the bench and played great defense, and that's what we needed. Yeah. Somebody out the bench that had momentum.
Right. Any nerves taking that shot?
No, not at all. It happened before.
Yeah. I know you was hurting afterwards, but I saw a big smile came across your face when your mom showed you the phone and your dad was there. Let's talk about the emotions. It's been a tough year for you personally, with your dad and everything. I mean, just kind of sum all this up. What did it mean to do this? Because I know every time you go out there, you're doing it for him.
Right. It's just big, man. My dad just got cancer, found out bad news. So everything, I'm just doing it for him.
Right. Well, you guys don't get much of a rest. I think tomorrow or Thursday morning you go up to Alhambra. Talk about the next challenge.
Next challenge is we play Demanda. Just stay disciplined, and they are really beatable.
Right. What does it mean for the program to go back-to-back, to sweep not only to go back-to-back in the BCL, but to win the MIA and the BCL? That's a very rare accomplishment.
It's history. Stay together.
All right, cool. Thanks a lot, Ace.
All right, thank you.